China is changing fast, and so are its maps. These changes occur so quickly that it's often hard to find them on the latest map. This is a forest near Ordo City, northwest China, in the middle of what many maps still label as a desert. The Maoshan, China's fifth largest desert, the size of Massachusetts and Connecticut combined, is now about 80% afforested.
未治理之前，已经霍洛奇的森林覆盖率不足3%；在治理以后，植被覆盖度90%以上。
The Maoshan is one example that shows how Chinese people are fighting for a better environment while maintaining quality growth. Over many decades, China's rapid development took a toll on its ecologies in some areas. Polluted water, degraded land, and smog. But the Chinese people quickly realized the problem.
中国的经济增长也付出了非常大的生态环境代价，但是中国的环保意识觉醒是非常快的。
The conflict between development and the environment is that it's hard to simultaneously be green and growing. However, China has found a way to resolve this conflict, and the key part to its solution is green growth. It's the world's first solar farm bearing an image of a panda built in Datong, Shaanxi province. Datong, once known as China's capital of coal, ranked third on the country's worst air pollution list in 2005. Now, the city is leading in green energy growth.
自从熊猫电站建设成功以后呢，行业内的新能源也不断地涌入了大同。
More than 500 kilometers away, Yan'an, in Shaanxi province, known as the cradle of the Chinese Revolution, had long endured economic hardships. Just last month, the entire city overcame poverty about 20 years after a green revolution was launched.
我们的农民要脱贫，就要发展产业，而且从我们现在的这苹果3D苹果产业，从市场的销售上和价格上，以及我们的产量上和品质上，我们的苹果只要有产，脱贫不是问题。从这个卫星图上可以看出来，就是从99年到现在呢，我们的这个绿色
Beyond deforestation and green energy lies a notion that many Chinese people believe in. Staying green drives growth.
我们应该追求绿色发展繁荣，绿水青山就是金山银山，改善生态环境就是发展生产力。It
only takes a few seconds to show geological changes on a map. But it can take decades for them to actually happen on the ground. In fact, it can take generations of efforts.
也是很艰难地走过来吧，这个从无到有，从小到大，从大到强，就是靠着这种干劲儿吧。我们花了非常多的心力，经历了很多的困难，通过这些污染控制，我们确实每一点进步
The Green Revolution is sweeping across China and has become a pivotal part in the development of the world's second largest economy. And its influence goes far beyond. NASA data indicates the Earth has grown greener over the last 20 years, and China contributed 25% of the global net increase in leaf area. Over the years, China's established a green roadmap for development for both itself and the world.